Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 感じ取れ, which means
feel in Japanese.
Let's say it all together. 感じ取れ, 感じ取れ, 感じ取れ. One more time. 感じ取れ, 感じ取れ, 感じ取れ. Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.